I'm excited to get these guys back to the farm. I think it's too soon to tell if I'm on the road to love, but it's feeling pretty good right now.
Farmer Ashley, there's plenty of great men standing in front of you. Only 5 can come back to your farm.
I feel chemistry between myself and Farmer Ashley. I think this is where it starts. I want those sort of intimate moments of inside jokes. Someone who feels like home.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Who is the first person you're bringing to the farm?
I really hope I get to go to the farm. I would like to make a second impression and show her who I am.
The first person I'm bringing back to the farm is somebody I felt that we had some chemistry. Mitchell. Matthew. Ian.
So, there are 2 more spots.
The next person I'm gonna bring back to the farm, I want to give the opportunity to maybe let them be less nervous. Lucas.
I feel like she saw enough that she wanted a little more. So I'm just gonna be myself.
Okay, Farmer Ashley, who is the final dater that you'll be bringing back to the farm?
I'm actually just gonna bring back the 4.
That took me by surprise, right out of left field.
Jeez.
Little bit of shock.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Can you tell us why?
I feel like the vibes just weren't quite there for me, and I'm sticking with my gut.
Well, I respect that.
Honestly, I'll give it to her. That's a big power move.
I wish you all the best of luck. You'll find the one. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So it came as quite a shock. It was an absolutely awesome experience while it lasted. So I'm gonna park that little memory and continue forward.